Lakshmi can go to school now. Good evening, Grandma. What are you doing?
I'm cleaning the rice, Minu. Where are you going?
I am going to play with my friends, Grandma.
Minu, can I also come? I also want to play.
Yes, Buzz, you can. Bye, Grandma.
Bye, Minu. Don't keep playing till it gets very dark.
Oh, old Grandma, don't worry. Look, Buzz, Sheila is going out with her mother. Just go and stop her. We'll take her also to play. Sheila, come. Let us go and play.
I cannot come. My mother does not allow me to play. She says there is no need for girls to play. She allows my brother to go and play in the evening. She does not allow me to play.
I will ask her. Auntie, can Sheila come with us to play, please?
Oh, no, no. There is no need for her to play.
Oh, no, Sita. Don't stop Sheila from playing. It is very important for girls also to play. It will keep them healthy and fit. Don't you know that so many Indian women have also become famous sportspersons? P.T. Usha, Anju Bobby George are athletes. Then there is Karnam Maleshwari. She is a world famous weightlifter. Sania Mirza, a tennis player. And Saina, who is a badminton player. There are so many Indian women who are very good in sports. Sita, women are doing well in everything. You should allow Sheila to go and play with Minu.
Sorry, Grandma. I did not know about this. Sorry, Sheila. You can also go and play with Minu.
Thank you, Ma. Minu, come. Let us go quickly.
Minu, which game will you play today?
All our friends will be in the playground. We will ask them. I think we will play kabaddi or kho-kho.
Kabaddi? How do you play the game?
You just watch us when we play, Buzz. You will get to know.
Hello, Minu. Hello, Sheila.
Hello, Salma. Hello, everyone.
Hello, everyone. What are you going to play today?
We are going to play kabaddi first. We are 10 of us. We can make 2 teams.
I know. There will be 5 girls in 1 team.
That is very smart, Buzz. How did you do that?
There are 10 girls. You have to make 2 teams with equal number of girls. So, I did 10 divided by 2, which is 5. So, there will be 5 girls in each team.
Very good, Buzz. You are right.
Minu, what were you talking?
Oh, that! We decided on the rules of the game.
Rules of the game? What is that?
Buzz, every game has to have rules. It means the way in which you have to play that game. You just watch us play. You will get to know.
Salma, Sheila, Rani, come. Let us draw the boundaries. This is the middle line. I will take 20 steps on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. This is the finishing line for this side.
Salma, why don't you take 20 steps this side and draw the finishing line like Meenu did?
Oh no, Buzz! The same person has to do this for both sides. Only then will it be equal. Let Meenu take 20 steps for this side also. Then I will draw this side boundaries.
Oh, it's like that. If a different person measures, then the sides can be a little different. So, the same person has to measure for both the sides. That's very smart, Salma. Meenu, you have to measure this side also.
I know, Buzz. I have to measure 20 steps this side also. Only then will the sides be equal. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. This is the finishing line for this side.
Salma has drawn the side boundaries. Shall we start the game now? My team will be on this side. Meenu, your team can be on the other side.
Okay, Sheila, let us start. Salma, you go first.
Okay, kabaddi, 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 kabaddi. Shama is out! Shama is out!
No, Salma. She is not out. You touched only her hair.
So what if I touched her hair? She is out even if I touch her hair.
Meenu, Shama is not out.
Oh, Sheila, what was the rule? What did we agree on? We said that if the player touches any part of the body of the other player, then she is out. Hair is also a part of the body, Sheila. So I think Shama is out.
Okay, you are right, Meenu. Shama is out. Shama, you sit out. Okay, our turn now.
Wait. Salma, why did you come back? You could have touched more girls and got them out.
Buzz, I couldn't hold my breath anymore.
Why do you have to hold your breath?
That is how the game is played. You have to say kabaddi kabaddi holding your breath. If you can't hold back the breath anymore, you have to run back to your side.
Okay. Let us continue the game now. It's our turn now. Mary, why don't you go?
Huttutu, huttutu, huttutu.
Mary, stop, stop. What are you saying? Huttutu, huttutu, huttutu. I have never heard this before.
That is how it is said when we play in our village. It is the same game, but we don't call it kabaddi. We call it huttutu.
Oh, is it the same game? But the name is different.
Yes, kabaddi has different names in different parts of the country. In our village in eastern India, men call it hadudu and women call it chukitkit. So when we play the game in our village,
the umpire holds the rules of the game. When players fight over something, the umpire decides what is right.
That will be fun, Meenu. I will be the umpire. I know this game. This game is called Chadu Gudu Gudu in my village.
Chadu Gudu Gudu? What a different name! Kabaddi is called Hututu, Chadugudugudu, Hadudu and Chukitkit. So many different names!
Let us start the game again now. Mary, you can come in.
Hututu, Hututu, Hututu.
Out! Seema is out. Very good, Mary. Shama, come inside now.
Wait. Shama was out. How can she come inside again? Meenu, Sheila's team is cheating.
We are not cheating. That is the rule.
Baz, listen. That is the rule. When someone from the opposite team is out, then if a member of our team is sitting out, she can come in.
Oh, that is the rule of the game. You have so many rules.
Buzz, only when there are rules, we can play any game well. Otherwise, we will keep fighting. It is good to have rules for everything. We also have rules for many things every day.
Everyday rules? Like what?
Like we have to go at a particular time to school. We have to have a bath every day and keep ourselves clean. When we are in any line, we have to make a queue.
When we cross the road, we have to follow the rule. We have to look left and right and then cross. Only when we see no vehicles coming. We should not play on the road. We should not dirty our village, school and town.
Oh, are there everyday rules?
Yes, Buzz. Just like games, there are everyday rules. If we follow these rules, we can play the game well.
Oh, so rules are very important. But what happens in this game? Nobody wins or loses?
No, Buzz. When we play a game, there is always a winner. The team that loses all its players will lose.
Oh, it's like that. Okay, now Meenu, who will go to the other side from our team?
I am going, Buzz. Kabaddi, 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 kabaddi. Kabaddi, 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 kabaddi.
Out, out! All of you are out! We have won!
Out, out! We have won!
No, no! Meenu didn't hold her breath.
I did! I held my breath. You were all touching me. So, you are all out.
No, no. We are not out.
Listen, Sheila. You are all out. If Meenu was not holding her breath, why were you all trying to pull her so hard? She was holding her breath.
Okay, Meenu. Your team wins.
That's okay, Sheila. Don't feel bad. It's only a game. Maybe tomorrow, your team will win.
That's okay, Meenu. I am not feeling bad. I am happy I can play games. Thank you. If you had not told my mother, she would not have sent me to play.
Meenu, we have to go back now. Grandma asked us to come back before it is dark.
Yes, we have to go now. Lakshmi, will you come to our school tomorrow?
No, Meenu. I want to go to school. I love to learn things like you all do. But how can I come?
Oh, don't worry. We will all think of something. Sheila, can you think of something?
I have an idea. Let us make a chair with wheels for Lakshmi. She can then come to school in that.
That's a good idea. Let us go and meet Ramu uncle. He can help us. Lakshmi, come. Now we will hold you.
First, let us go and ask Grandma what we can do. Hello, Grandma. Meet our new friend, Lakshmi.
Thank you, Meenu. Thank you, everyone. I am very happy now. I can move anywhere I want to. I can come to school tomorrow. It will be my first day in school. I am so happy. I will have new friends and learn new things. You are all my best friends.
Lakshmi, we will come to your house at 8 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. Be ready. We will all go to school together. Friends, did you enjoy the game of Kabaddi today? Do you also play Kabaddi with your friends? Do you also help people who are in need?
Friends, let us try and match the players with the game they play. Will you answer loudly? PT Usha. Athletics. Sania Mirza. Tennis. Karnam Malleshwari. Weightlifting. साइना नेहवाल, बैडमिंटन अंजू बॉबी जॉर्ज, एथलेटिक्स बचेंद्री पाल, माउंटेनियरिंग पीटी उषा, एथलेटिक्स सानिया मिर्जा, टेनिस कर्णम मल्लेश्वरी, वेटलिफ्टिंग साइना नेहवाल, बैडमिंटन अंजू बॉबी जॉर्ज, एथलेटिक्स बचेंद्री पाल, माउंटेनियरिंग कबड्डी इज कॉल्ड बाय डिफरेंट नेम्स इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया शैल वी ट्राई एंड मैच कबड्डी North India, Chattu Guddu Guddu, Huttuttu, South India. Eastern India, men. Chukitkit. Eastern India, women. Kabaddi. North India. Chattu Guddu Guddu. Huttuttu. South India. Haduddu. Eastern India, men. Chukitkit. Eastern India, women. Will you answer the following questions with me, friends? You can write the answers in your notebook also. Can you name some Indian sportswomen who are famous. P.T. Usha, Karnam Malleshwari, Sania Mirza, Anju Bobby George, Saina Nehwal, Bachendri Pal, Piti Usha, Anju Bobby George, Sania Mirza, Karnam Malleshwari, Saina Nehwal, Bachendri Pal, who is an umpire? An umpire is a person who holds the rules of the game. He settles fights that may come up in the game. He also sees that the game is played in a fair manner. Why is it important to have rules in a game? It is important to have rules in a game so that the game can be played well and without fights. Do you think we should have rules in our everyday lives? Why do you think it is important to have rules in our everyday life? It is important to have rules in our everyday life because it helps us to live a disciplined and orderly life. Can you think of some of the rules that we should follow in our everyday life? We should always be on time for school and other meetings. We should have a bath every day. We should always stand in a line or queue when getting into a bus, buying tickets, etc. We should not dirty our school, village, and other places. Friends, can you also think of some more rules that we should follow in our everyday life? Do you think girls should also be allowed to play? Why do you think girls should be allowed to play? Because playing games will help the girls to remain healthy and fit. how many players are there in a team in the game of Kabaddi? Seven players in each team. Shall we help Bird fill in the blanks now? Playing games keeps us and playing games keeps us healthy and fit. Has different names in different parts of the country. Kabaddi has different names in different parts of the country. In eastern India, men call Kabaddi as and women call it In eastern India, men call Kabaddi as Haduddu and women call it Chukitkit. Sania Mirza is a player. Sania Mirza is a tennis player. Karnam Malleshwari is a Karnam Malleshwari is a weightlifter. Anju Bobby George is an Anju Bobby George is an athlete. Playing games keeps us healthy and fit. Kabaddi has different names in different parts of the country. In eastern India, men call Kabaddi as Haduddu and women call it Chukitkit. Sania Mirza is a tennis player. Karnam Malleshwari is a weightlifter. Anju Bobby George is an athlete. Shall we match the number of players in each team for different games? Will you answer loudly, friends? Cricket, Eleven. Kabaddi, Seven. Khokho, Twelve. Basketball, 5. Hockey, 11. Volleyball, 6. Throwball, 7. Cricket, 11. Kabaddi, 7. Khokho, 12. Basketball, 5. Hockey, 11. Volleyball, 6. Throwball, 7. Friends, you can discuss these questions in your class. Are girls allowed to play as much as boys? Is it good to help people in need? Do you help people in need? Do you know how to play Kabaddi? Do you play Kabaddi or Khokho with your friends?